Angela, and you're watching DayOne Reacts to Music. Up next is the request that I got for Elton John. It is Tiny Dancer. The people that requested it, their names would be written right here. So let's take a listen. Elton John's Tiny Dancer. So much going on in this song. You get the piano, of course, Elton playing the piano like a badass. And then you hear that when it kicks in with the country like instrument, I don't know what that is, that meow sound. It fits right in there. And then you got the chorus in the background, and then you hear the violins kick in and with the hold me closer, tiny dancer. That is so perfect. It's like it's assembling like the perfect song. Okay, let's continue.
Yeah.
that song was epic. You know, like some songs, like they just like, you know, play the song and they hit the right notes and everything. And it's like, you know, okay, you know, this is where the guitar go in. This is when the drums go in. But this one, it just feels like it was like placed perfectly together. Like they took the time and they arranged the music so perfectly that it just became epic. It is so beautiful. And I could just imagine literally driving down the highway listening to this song. It's a road trip song. I could feel myself driving down the street, listening to this song, having this song being my music to keep me pushing on those extra miles. Oh my gosh, that is such a good song. Thank you so much for requesting the song. It is a beautiful, beautiful song. Elton John outdid himself with this song. Thank you so much for the request. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know next time one of my videos is being uploaded. Bye.